the second Maze Runner leaves off, boom, Scorch Trial starts.
I love working with Wes because he gets really excited when he's explaining things.
He'll basically just kind of act out the whole scene. Not even just your part, but the whole thing.
I do think he's a genius. I do genuinely think that his mind works on a different level to all of us. Then he explains everything to you in a lot of detail.
That tells me that he's excited to do this. He wants the best out of us. And so I want to give him my best.
He comes up with drawings and animations and stuff of what things are going to look like when we're looking at them.
It's good to have people that you care about around you, you know? So we're going to continue that tradition and hope that it shows on film, essentially. I think it does.
He has fun when he makes a film. There's an awful lot of stress involved, and he just doesn't really show it.
We're going to blow some buildings up.
A lot of really cool characters this time, so it should be really colorful and fun. We'll see who survives, essentially.